Well, when I first bought the boat, I decided to invest on good quality mooring rope, but this thing is quite expensive actually, about $35 for one of them. But within 6 months, due to friction, it chafed, and as you can see here, it just cut this rope in half, just like that. And that's just from sitting around. And which brings me to my point today, which is all these boats that have been sitting here, I don't know, I've been here almost a year and nobody ever comes to this boat, and they all have the same problem. And because I'm the only one here on this marina, I have become the de facto person who takes care of these boats, because I have to basically retie them every once in a while. As you can see, like this one right here, the ropes that tie them to those posts up there, it's already broken. Both ropes are already broken, and now they just swing back and forth. Sometimes it hits that boat, and most of the time it just hits this post and hits this jetty right here. Somebody has to take care of it. And there's quite a few of these abandoned boats on this marina. Why don't we take a look at them today? Now it's fixed at least. Hopefully it stopped banging on the post or on the other boat.